All right, Gary's flying his Phantom 3.
Hello, everybody.
Oh, look out, you got some birds coming, man. You got birds near you. Oh, they want to get back in their home. And you know where their home is. I think you're hovering over their home, Gary. The birds are, they're gonna cause problems, man.
Nah.
Okay, you see them in the video?
Yes.
I guess they live in that stack.
I think so. That's what I was trying to get a video of.
Gary and I are here in Union City, Tennessee, at the Reelfoot, what is this again?
Meat packing plant.
They meat packing plant.
Bologna and hot dogs and all kinds of pre-processed foods.
And how long ago did they close?
I believe they closed in the early 90s.
And I'm going to try to get a shot of Gary flying his Phantom 3 with my Phantom 4.
Yes.
And we'll see how that goes.
I'm getting cool shots of birds.
In its heyday, the Reelfoot Packing Company was a great asset for Union City, Tennessee, making up to $136 million per year. The company was started by W.G. Reynolds in 1917 under the name Reynolds Packing Company. Growing in size over the years, the name was changed to Reelfoot Packing Company in 1946 after being sold to Lorenz Newhoff Jr. In 1952, a new plant was planned, and upon its completion in 1957, the old building was demolished and a new stockyard was constructed on the old plant site. By 1981, the company was slaughtering almost 900,000 head of livestock yearly and employed over 700 people. Reelfoot Packing Company made meat products such as bacon, ham, sausage, and was well known for its hot dogs, many of which were served at the end of public tours of the facility. The plant closed down in 1993 and was bought by a small group of local investors in 2005. Since then, the building has been used as warehouse space, but has sat mostly vacant, wasting away brick by brick. In 2011, the city council estimated that it would cost Union City $800,000 to tear down. Recently, a brownfields grant for $400,000 was allotted for the site. The EPA's Brownfields program provides grants and technical assistance to communities to assess, safely clean up, and sustainably reuse contaminated properties. Now considered an eyesore and an environmental hazard, people tend to forget the historic value and economic impact Reelfoot Meatpacking Company has had on this area of the country. We were afforded a rare opportunity to film inside this once thriving Union City institution.
All right, so now we've got the Osmo set up with the Z-axis, as you can see. I think you got it right there. It's a Steadicam.
Yes.
All right. Right back at you. And we're going to head in and see what we can see in here. I'll follow you.
Oh, thank you.
You bulldoze for me.
You got your bug at home.
Now, where's the poison ivy? This?
No, you're good. That's not poison ivy.
Okay.
That may be poison oak. I don't know.
Oh, really?
No, I'm just playing.
Dude, I don't want to go in poison oak. Don't mess with me, man. Now, there's some freaking... this is creepy as heck, dude. It's a bright, sunshiny day, and I'm going to have to turn on my light. This is freaking amazing.
I don't know what that was. That's fat trap. Where all the...
Oh, it is. Ew.
Yeah, where all the processed fat.
Should we go up?
I'm good with that.
All right. I just hope there's not bats.
Dude, we done had that experience once, remember?
Yeah. Remember bats, Gary?
Yes, I remember bats.
Okay.
I see something move. Oh, shit.
It's a freaking bat, Gary!
Dude! That is a bat!
Oh, shit!
It's flying.
It is a bat, dude. It's... Oh, there's two of them. There's more than two.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. We're out of here so hard.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
We gotta go down the stairs. Oh.
I hope we don't meet any homeless people.
Hey, there's still more up, by the way, Ken.
Oh, should we go more up?
No. Let's see what we got in.
What's in there?
I'm gonna say this is some sort of. Come on, check this out, dude. It's an elevator.
Okay. Oh, it's an elevator shaft.
No, that's a way that is.
Yeah, that's a hydraulic elevator shaft.
This floor.
Yeah, the floor is hinky. Be careful.
It's concrete, though.
Oh.
That's not a fat trap. That's the drain for the oil.
Yeah, that's a.
Elevator.
This is.
Look at the wires.
This is not a personnel.
No.
Elevator. This is all right. Follow me, man. I got the flashlight.
I've got my phone light.
All right. Let's go up some more.
I'm good, man.
Your phone is annoying.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna turn it to where it's not annoying.
Oh. Hey, man, did you remember your safety equipment?
Yes.
Good. Wow.
Let's check it out.
Well, there's more up.
Okay.
Let's wear out the up before we start exploring any floors. Now, I just crossed over a spider web, so I don't think anybody's been up here in a while. All right, this is as up as we can go. And yes, I'm out of breath from going up the stairs because I'm 50.
Oh my.
Hey, there's a flashlight if you need it.
Oh, cool.
Yes. Oh my goodness, man.
I think the roof leaks.
There's more up.
That's onto the roof that's probably unstable.
Yeah, we don't want to do that. There is not a lot of walking area. This is all flooded.
Yeah, because the roof is.
Oh, that's the air conditioning unit.
Is it? Wow.
Oh my gosh. This ain't too creepy.
Not at all.
Gary, I'm scared.
Look,
I'm scared.
You. Don't step back into the elevator shaft.
Oh yeah.
Well, you wouldn't fall far.
No, but you'd fall hard. That's it. Okay.
I now realize that my bike didn't do it that bright.
All right, we're heading down. I just want to let you know that because of the camera and stuff, I'm not, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good.
I'm not holding the railing. So, are you okay back there, Gary?
I'm good.
You sure?
Yeah, I've got somewhat light.
All right, this floor looks dry, so let's check this one out. Careful where you step, because I don't want to step on a nail. Wow.
An animal.
It's,
well, I know what this is. I don't even want to talk about it.
It smells bad.
Yeah.
Why don't you want to talk about
because
it?
Because that's where they scraped off what they didn't use on the animals when they processed them.
What?
See, look at the door. This is the door where they put. This was probably the kill area.
Aww. The kill area.
Okay, this sounds really. Did you step on something? Because I swear I heard a toilet flush.
No, that was me.
Okay, good deal.
You're creeping yourself out, man.
I'm so like, if toilet flushes up here, or somebody says hello, it's not going to be pretty.
Yeah, there's going to be a 6 foot tall, 300 pound dude running.
6'5".
6'5".
After you or after me?
Well, just be careful. Don't step on any bad things.
There's a pipe going to where?
Huh. Oh.
Oh, downstairs.
Huh. Okay.
Awesome.
This
must have been some sort of refrigeration thing. Because look at the sides.
Yeah.
Or a clean room or something.
I don't know. I'm going to find out. Oh, it's like an office or something. I bet we can go in there over here.
Somewhere.
Huh. Is there a way to get over there without getting... Oh, yeah, we can go through the kill room. We've got to go through the kill room. Because I know if you're watching this, you're going to be like, how come they didn't go through the kill room? We're going to go through the kill room. Don't step on that. What? Oh, that is creepy. It's very creepy, Gary.
All of the electric. I bet every bit of the copper has been around that business.
Oh, no doubt.
Years ago.
Yeah, all right. So we need to find a dry path over to there. I just don't want to fall through anything. That's all. I just. Yeah. Okay. Can you see? Are you okay?
I'm good.
All right. Please remove coats before entering.
Refrigeration thing. Sort of get that. Bad.
I'm going in. Oh. It's a potty. It's two potties next to each other.
This is a refrigerator. Look at the door.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Sanitary foot dip. What's that about?
Oh, so you're not tracking in dirt off the floor into the refrigerated meat area.
All right, well, let's go in here.
System on this thing, Ken.
Huh?
Look at the latch.
That's a heck of a latch. Oh, this smells really bad. Oh, look at this. This is great.
Dang, this is a big refrigerator.
Yeah, it is. Look at this. This place is creepy, man. Look at this old furniture.
Office furniture?
Yeah.
Dude!
What?
Look up.
Oh, yeah.
The creepy lines.
Everything's creepy. You want to get real creepy? You ready for this?
Yeah, I'm sure. What?
Okay. No light.
Wow.
Thank goodness for flashlights. Oh, look!
Some sort of...
Is that a
switching device?
Is that a television? What is that? It's not TV.
That's an old breaker box.
Oh, you're right. That smells bad in here, man.
Look up there.
Where? Oh, yeah.
The electrical. Looked like there might have been a fire at one time.
You think?
Just saying.
Probably.
I need to go see how big this refrigeration unit is. No, this is just part of the warehouse. Sorry, my bad.
I think this is also refrigerated, because look, the walls are insulated.
Yeah, they are.
Yep. Yeah, this is all... This is insulation that fell down. Look at that. Yeah, I'm not wearing the right shoes for this, by the way.
I'm not either. I don't have any shoes.
I got my Chucks on.
And shorts.
Oh, dude, look. There's another little room.
Go check it out.
And you have to... I'm covered in spider webs.
This floor is wood, by the way. Not brick.
It is?
Not brick.
Yeah, it's brick.
It does look like brick.
This is scary. If you're seeing this, that means we made it out alive.
Yeah.
Don't trip over the ladder.
Look at this weird pot coming down here. Just kind
of... All right.
More refrigeration? Dish?
Do you have a weapon on you?
You know me.
Okay, good.
Do I go anywhere without one?
Oh, this is endless.
I don't remember how you ate it, but we're good. Oh, look at this, man.
Huh?
The room you're headed for. Oh. The door.
Yeah, it's all refrigerated. Oh, the ceiling. Wow, the history in here. This shut down.
Cool.
When did this shut down?
Sometime, I like to Google it, but I think sometime in the early 90s. May have been the late 80s.
Is this maybe where they grind up?
I bet this was a processing room.
By the way, the flashlight I'm holding is super hot.
The phone I'm holding is not. Look at the lockers. Really? It just keeps? That's just a little utility room.
Yeah, let's go back to that hallway. The hallway of mystery.
I wish the camera could catch it the way the ceiling looks like it's been through the glass at any moment. That's the power, the motor to close and open that door. Wow.
Uh-oh. Careful here.
Yes, sir.
Don't. There's quite the ledge. Oh my God, this is scary. This is frightening. Take a gander there.
There's the top of an elevator.
Yeah, that's.
This is awesome.
Pretty awesome. Another one of those heavy doors.
Yeah.
It was just endless huge rooms of meat. Gary, you okay?
I'm good.
You look a little peaked, a little scared.
I'm good.
Are you frightened? Do you need me to hold you?
No.
Okay. Because I will, man.
I know, but then the video quality would not be.
Wow. There's a lot of standing water in here. I'm sure it's a Zika factory.
I don't know, but something just hit me.
What?
Water.
Oh.
On my arm.
Let's go in here, because this has, look on the walls. Well, you know I'm going to have to push this.
Where are you pushing? Mm. Oh, up and down?
Didn't work.
Look at the piece of insulation. Or is that concrete? No, it's insulation.
If it's concrete, I'm super strong.
Yeah.
Uh-oh, another creepy door, Gary. Oh, come on in here, man. There's some stairs. Let's go up the stairs, if we can. Yeah, let's go to the roof. Yeah. Are you okay? Can you see? I've got the only flashlight here. Oh, that's not stairs. Oh, yeah. That's not. Oh, these are. Do you want to go down these stairs?
Sure.
Well, they found us. The cops are coming. Do you want to go down these stairs?
I'm good with it.
Really? I'm going to need to.
You want me to go first where you can land on me if you fall?
Yeah. I'm going to have to. I need a hand, so I'm going to turn off this flashlight.
Okay, I've got it.
Put it in my pocket, and then.
I'm fairly sure.
You got to use the railing, dude.
God, these steps are.
You got to use the railing, Gary.
No, I'm good.
If you fall, I can't lift you.
If I fall, I will fall on you, and we'll have to call EMS. Wait a minute.
You are EMS.
This would be a really cool haunted house, you know?
Yeah, I don't think you could afford the insurance.
I don't know. Okay,
I'm going to get a shot of these stairs. Really? Look how, hold on, you stay right there for a minute. I just want to show people how steep these stairs are.
It's
That's
like
crazy.
Really,
all right.
Really hard to walk on.
All right. There's a little bit more light here.
Awesome.
Wow. This would take all day to go through. Yeah.
Well, Ken, don't go any farther.
Ken, no, I know. I see it. It's a death trap.
That's concrete running out, dude.
Yeah. Look at that. And then the wall here.
Looks like they busted that down to get the equipment out. Maybe.
Yeah. At least there's a breeze.
Yeah, true story. Feels awesome.
This place is just a wreck.
I'm just
all right, we're going back in.
Get your light up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hmm. All right.
They have to wear bunk caps in here to cover their hairnets.
All right, we're back inside. Here's the creepy little room under the stairs.
I wonder who lived in there. The boy that lived under the stairs.
Hmm.
It's not hard to find the door out here.
That's true. Hey, look at these concrete support things. And these chutes. I do know a little fun fact about these chutes. If an employee was bad, they were warned once, warned twice, and then the third time, they were chopped up and sent down these chutes for processing. That's a fact. You can Google it. I'm going back up, Gary.
Are you?
Yep.
At least that's better than what I owe you.
Yeah. There you go. There's a little light for you. Oh. There's a giant door. I think it slides. Can you fit through there?
Let me see.
Can you?
I'm not that bad.
Can
Yes, I can.
You did fit through there, okay. Well, if you can.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Old guy is short of breath.
Yeah.
There's a camp chair or something like that.
Well, people hang out in here. It's the fun place to be. Look at this, man. This is a loading dock, I think. Nope. It's another cold storage room. Anything with the walls like this is going to
be cold storage. Look at the door. Or was that a door? Maybe a door.
Oh, over there, that thing? I think that was just a vent.
An office with those windows of some kind. I bet it was a coal office.
Well, let's go over there. Yeah, careful, there's a bunch of little holes in the floor. Oh, this would be a fun ride. Look at that. Hey, Gary, send a rock down there. You missed! The thing's 3 feet wide and you missed. Gary.
Okay, my aim's a little off.
Yeah. Oh, don't. These are. It's all nails.
Yeah, let's avoid that.
Yeah.
Don't tell us how to get out of here.
I thought it was.
Might be useful,
eh? That's plexiglass.
Yeah, but with that glass after time, you know, with hot and cold, would finally not work well and break.
I'll put my gum down there in case we need it.
Looking at that, that there are no ground fault outlets, and this was the place that was washed down, so it's been closed a while because ground fault outlets came in the 90s.
These are
test tube holders. This is probably where they did product testing.
I'm guessing. What's in the little white?
What are those?
Glass tubes.
Glass tubes?
They're plastic tubes.
Pulling them out of there. Is it glass or plastic?
Plastic.
Huh.
Some sort of a testing.
I'm sure it's sanitary. Careful of nails. All right, another creepy set of stairs that go down. I hear something. Come on, let's go check it out. There's something creepy around this corner. You hear that? It's like a pump. Can you hear that?
Okay, I gotta go find it.
You gonna go first and be the brave one? You know, bullets don't go through ghosts. It's like a pump. What is it? It's a pump? Oh, you're right. Somebody's pumping. Because otherwise this place would just fill up with water.
Yeah.
Well, now that we're down here.
Okay, that was kind of crazy.
Yeah, it was. Yeah, all of this would be underwater if it weren't for that pump.
I'm going to say it probably had it. You know what those concrete stands were for, don't you?
What?
There were stainless steel tanks or something sitting on them. That was what the supports were for.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to guess.
I'm walking on a bunch of mud.
That's probably why they're pumping.
Oh, did you hear that? Are we getting nearer to the front?
No, we're getting on the back side of the side opposite of where they need to be. I don't know. There's a
It's just like a horrible, horrible
apocalyptic,
yeah.
There's that little tunnel that you were saying.
I don't know, let's go down it. What?
That goes over, we're going towards the furnace.
The furnace?
Oh, that goes outside. That goes outside.
Oh. Well.
If I had to gander, maybe they walked beef through here. I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
They
walked the moo-moos through here. This is like dead cow walking right here.
The brown mile.
Gary, that's the funniest thing you said all month.
I'm sorry.
The brown mile. And you know when they're walking, they're like, murr, like a sad murr. The brown mile. Ooh.
We've been in this room, haven't
we? Nope.
You sure?
Yep.
Okay.
I don't remember that.
Now.
Yeah, we're below the... Yeah, this smells bad in here. I don't think this is the way. This is just all kinds of wrong.
Oh, it does smell bad in here.
Yeah, we're underneath the...
Something.
This is not a place to be.
What about that door over there?
Oh, shit. Oh, f***ing. Oh, I just... It's a frog! It's a frog! I didn't know what it... It's a... Where'd he go? There he goes.
You're going to be beeping some stuff.
Yeah, that'll be bleeped. we are lost. We're lost. Yeah, we haven't been in here before. Huh. Okay. All right. Well, we haven't been this far so far. Nope. Oh, there's that doorknob you need, if you need it. The hula hoop. And, okay. All right, we're entering the offices right now. Huh. This is the front of the building. And,
this is a side, but I don't know. No,
let's go down here.
Good highway in front of you.
Yeah, I see. All right. Oh, there's no smoking in here, Gary. Okay. Just remember that.
I'll try to put that in.
Huh.
Dude, paperwork.
Oh, wow. Look at this. Gary, look. What?
Where's your glasses?
What? Well, there's stairs. You can tell how old this place is. Look at the thermostat. Look at the thermostat. All right. Well, let's go up. Oh. Wow. Wow. Look at this room. Gary, check this out, man.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this. This is...
Oh, man.
This is what happens after people go. The earth reclaims.
I bet this place was awesome back in the day.
Yeah.
Small closets. Hmm. As I suspected, no one here.
All right. Oh, dude! Did you say you had to use the bathroom, Gary?
Not that bad.
Okay, but just remember, when you're done, wash your hands. Oh, I think if you washed your hands in this sink, you'd get dirtier.
That's a steel sink.
All right.
There's another door around here.
All right. Oh yeah, look, it's a classroom. Going down here. Well, that was fun, Gary.
Yes, it was.
Well, that's it. We're deep in the middle of this place, but we're going to try to find our way out. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Gary, you want to add anything?
No, let's just get out of here.
Okay. We want to thank the person who prefers to remain anonymous that allowed us to walk through here and film. His name is Larry.
Yeah.
That sounds good. He looks like a Larry.
He looks like a Larry.
Make sure that if you do go through abandoned buildings, that one, you have permission. Two, you have the right shoes on.
Correct.
And three, you don't get a flashlight. And then four, you don't get so far into it that you can't find your way out, which is kind of where we are right now.
Yeah.
But if you're watching this, then we eventually did. Okay, bye-bye.
Zoom, zoom, the drummer goes boom, boom, and everybody shouts hooray for Ballydale, hooray for Ballydale, hooray for Ballydale, hooray for Ballydale, oh, hail it, Ballydale, come on, let's sing it loud, we'll show the world we're proud of Ballydale ham, it's the finest you can buy, this ham is sugar.
good cured. Then hickory smoke just right until the wood smoke puts that zing in every bite. Ballydale sausage, Ballydale wiener, Ballydale bacon. Zing, 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 Ballydale. The music goes boom, boom, the drummer goes boom, boom, and everybody shouts hooray for Ballydale, hooray for Ballydale, hooray for Ballydale, hooray for Ballydale, all hail it, Ballydale.
Whew, that was a long video, wasn't it? Well, if you've made it this far, I thank you, and I have a reward for you. If you grew up in or around Union City, Tennessee, then you may remember the factory in its heyday. And at one point, they decided to put out a record, an actual 45 RPM promotional record, and it was called the Hamburger Boogie. And on the reverse side, Meat Market Man. Here's what it looks like. The artist was Joe Hamilton. He did a few other records over the years, and I researched it, and I could not find a copy online. I could not find an audio file, a video with the audio in it. The only thing I could find was an auction on eBay for the actual record. So, I bought it, and I was gonna play it here for you so you can hear what it sounded like, but YouTube, even though not a copy in the world exists, they may have some kind of copyright claim on it, and I don't wanna break the rules. So, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna give away this record. I've heard the tune, it's a toe tapper. So in anticipation of this video being wildly popular, I'm gonna go ahead and take the first comment after the 10,000th view. Yeah, that'll work. After this video gets 10,000 views, start commenting, I want that record. And I will pick somebody from the people that type only, I want that record. And you know you do, man. The Hamburger Boogie, ho ho! It's a rare commodity. I think there's only like two in the world, and I've got one of them. Thanks again for watching. Buh and bye.